Sullivan, and I'm here to teach you how to make a how-to video. First step in making your how-to is to figure out what you're going to make your how-to about. Second step in making your how-to is breaking down your video into steps, which is pretty much what we're doing right now.
Hey, wow, it is!
Let's go! Gotcha! First off, you'll need a camera and a tripod in order to film a how-to video.
Great job.
Not done yet, you still have to edit your video. Now your video is done, you're ready to teach the world how to accomplish old new tasks. Like make a sandwich, walk your dog, drive a boat, walk your sandwich, drive your dog, make a sandwich.
One final step, Peggy. You need to send this video back in time for the next Peggy to receive. The continuity of the space-time continuum.